was my first year at high school. I was 16. Me and my friends had only one thing on our minds, and that was getting laid before Easter break. There was nothing that could separate us. We did everything together. Sports, girls, and the occasional docking. We were just living the life at the prime of our life. However, the problem arose when they fell in love with the same girl. Had all the traits of a really shit high school movie with a twist. Both of them were previously gay. She was called Nancy. She was a high school cheerleader chick who had aspirations of opening her legs to any rich prick that came her way. But she couldn't see how these two boys would change her attitude and her life forever. After that point, both our egos and our libidos didn't allow us to get along. And instead of carrying on with life, we just focused on our Nancy and her panties. From the people who brought you, oh look, I'm going the wrong way. I'm just filming the school to get out of my life, I'll get a card order. And here comes the cone again. We bring you Yearbook.